Well, it's Easter time, and we just made our Paas Easter egg coloring kits. It's a Dollar General thing. Dollar General $1 Paas Easter egg kit. Just like the old prices, but less stuff in some of these. It's only 5 colors this year. Just has a pink, a yellow, an orange, a green, and a blue. That's what we have this year. And there's our cups with some eggs in them. They all got eggs waiting to go. And there's the finished eggs right there. So we did a nice lot of little stuff there. And, well, we didn't have Hobnose. The collie's not here this year to have this fun with us. Wish she was. I wish I had just been imagining. What if she just came, walked right in, and started barking and, hey, you're just in time for the Easter egg coloring. I like to do this every year. Mom and me used to do it and have a lot of fun doing coloring Easter eggs and then pouring all the colors into the sink after we're finished and making a big mess. That was what we used to do. So there it is. Easter 2009, by the way, is what this is. It's the 12th of April.